Hey, Chippy Pug Pup. Did you forget something?
No. Oh, the cake I made for Tot's birthday.
Atta pug. You go fetch it, and I'll get everyone ready in here.
Oh, Chippy Dip. Just in time to put the candle on the cake. Pug Pup Pup.
No tasting yet, Potato.
Puggy perfect. Well done, my chiplet.
Thank you, Mama.
Happy Pug Day to Tot. Happy Pug Day to Tot. Happy Pug Day to Totsy Tot. Happy Pug Day to Tot.
Well, that's one way to blow the candle out.
I think Tot Puggy loves her cake, Chip.
We are going to have the best time at the fair. Us three together.
Step right up for the bumper cars.
Yes! Let's go on the bumper cars. Hidey in my pocket, secret mouse pal.
Chip! Nico! Come on the log ride with us!
We can use another ticket for the bumper cars later.
Okay. We're coming, Gigglish!
Ready? Was
Puggy Panda Potato Tastic!
Let's use one of our tickets for that.
It's called a hot tub, Chipolata.
And it gets better!
Press that button, Spud.
Bubbly, splashy holiday fun!
Our puggy vacation has really begun.
We are on our holiday. Our vacation starts today. Lucky's a happy tea towel. Hola, hola. We're on our holiday. Puggy splash splash. Puggy splash splash. Lucky's a happy tea towel. Here we puggy.
What's this?
Ahua! Another coconut!
A coconut?
See, I'm collecting them.
It fell from that tree.
Barbara, I thought coconuts were brown and hairy, not green and shiny.
This is a young coconut. May I? And it has a delicioso surprise inside.
Delicioso? Dee-ra-ra!
I can help you sort that little puggy problem out, Chip. Watch. Now there are six.
Wow! That was pugtastic!
How did you do it?
Magic.
Mm-hmm. It's true, Chippadoodle. Gordy can do magic tricks.
Now we have enough chairs and enough apple muffins.
Oh, you're right, Potato. I was supposed to give Grandma her present before we ate her muffins. But now we'll do.
Do another trick, please, Gordy.
Why, sure, Spud. But I'll need to borrow Chip's little fluffy snuggly ball.
Okay. Hurry up, Potato. Here, Gordy.
Thanks, Chip. I put the snuggly ball under here.
Potato?
Now I'm going to move the cups around. Watch carefully. Do any of you pugs know which cup the fluffy ball is under?
The green one!
Are you sure?
Where has my potato gone?
Oh, don't worry, Chip. Your snuggly is super safe. You and your grandma just need to say the magic word.
Abra-pug-dabra!
Now, Chip, can you lift the red cup for me, please?
Potato! Wow!
And now, would you like to lift the yellow cup?
A mini magic hat!
It's for you, Chip, for being such a pug-tastic party planner.
Thank you, Gordy.
It's coming! What's going on, Chip?
I don't know, Grandma.
And here's a little birthday gift from me to Grandma Pug. Me.
Happy Pug Day to Grandma.
Happy Pug Day to you.
Happy Pug Day, Puggy Grandma.
Happy Pug Day to you.
Make a wish, Grandma. Thanks for having us, Mr. Diggerty.
No, thank you for bringing me this lovely Thanksgiving celebration. But what a pity the little mouse visitor I told you about didn't turn up. I so wanted you to meet. Never mind. More pumpkin juice, anyone?
Yes, please, Mr. Diggerty.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Nico?
Uh-huh.
It's a big idea for a panda and a pug. Potato, do you want to surprise Mr. Diggerty with another mystery mouse visit?
Don't panic, everyone! I know that sound!
Desmond! Desmond? Mr. Diggerty's name is Desmond!
Desmond Diggerty!
Derek, Daisy, Deb, Dandy, Dave, Delilah! You made it!
We got our Diggermobile fixed, so we made it to Happyton after all.
We didn't want you to be alone for Thanksgiving, Desmond.
Oh, well, you needn't have worried.
It's like I always say,
the more the puggier!
You know what? I think it's time for a song!
Time for you to make your big entrance, little mouse. Go, Potato!
Thank you for doing what you do, for being who you are. Thank you for being here, you are a diggledy star!
Look, Mr. Diggerty.
The little mouse!
Aww.
We match! The mouse is wearing the same colors as my new scarf! Ah, fancy that!
How
Happy Thanksgiving, Mr. Diggerty.
Best Thanksgiving ever.